I'm toasting all six of the winners today already. I'm very excited to get in there and hear all the stories. I know there are going to be a few tears shed in there. The moms that have been nominated are just
absolutely
incredible.
You just can't believe that they've done this, and they're mums and they juggle all of this stuff.
I know, that's the thing about mums. I've always said this. Mums have the most difficult job in the world, but the most rewarding. All mums are my heroes. I'm like, I don't know how you do it. Most of my friends are mums, and it's so difficult. But, you know, today is about those mums that have just gone that extra mile on top of, you know, all their mum duties as well. So I can't wait to get in there and to hopefully meet some of them myself.
Absolutely. Do you have, did your mum ever tell you anything that was kind of particularly inspirational, that stuck with you? Piece of advice or something?
I can't really say that there was one standout thing, but you know, everyone always says the same about, you know, their mom. My mom is just the best mom, and I would nominate her for anything and everything, and she's just brilliant. What I love about my mom is she's almost like the opposite of me. She's really sort of shy and she's really quiet, and she's very patient. She has the patience of a saint, and that is a virtue. So that is her outstanding quality.
It's good that she's not then like you and kind of the next thing.
Exactly. I know, because I'm always on the go, and this whole industry is a bit mental, as you know, so it's so refreshing to have a mum when you come home and it's just normal, and you don't need to talk about this crazy world that I work in, and she's just a real sort of like breath of fresh air.
Nice foil to your life.
Exactly.
And let's go back to your life then. What work are you up to at the moment? What's coming up?
Well, 2013 has got off to a really exciting start for me personally, because I've changed agent, which is always such a big thing in this industry. So I'm really excited. We're talking about new directions and new fresh ideas, and we're just implementing a few of those in the moment in the big pipeline. So yeah, watch this space.
Brilliant. That sounds really exciting, Zoe. Are you going to stick to children's, or are you going to head more into generic kind of adult TV? Not adult, but you know, not kids.
Well, yeah, I left children's TV quite a few years ago, and you know, I've gone on to host big entertainment shows with the likes of Al Murray, and you know, I've done quite a range of things. I had my own dating show with Channel 5, which is great. So I really feel part of the Channel 5 family. So it's extra special, of course, to be here today. So I just want to continue doing that. I mean, I've always loved presenting things like World's Strongest Man, then doing the dating show, then doing the quiz entertainment shows. So I love my job, because it's like a big box of chocolates. There's always,
what do I want today?
I know, I want a double chocolate fudge nut one. So it's great. I love the diversity and the variety. So I just hope that with 2013 that really continues.
Wonderful. Well, enjoy today, and we will chat to you soon.
Thank you so much.